you take a joint to a certain range of motion, gas is released. The CO2 releases from that joint. That makes a popping sound. That's the pop that we hear. So bones are not actually cracking, it's just gas being released from the joints.
I always say there's three reactions that are normal to a chiropractic adjustment. One, and the most common, is, wow, I feel great. This is fantastic, you know? The second is, I really didn't feel too much. And the third is, you know what? I'm a little bit sore after that. And all three of those are normal reactions. It all depends on where they are in their life and in their physical, mental, and emotional health.
I'll tell you a little secret. Chiropractic always works 100% of the time. You can't get rid of a subluxation without your life potential improving. It always works, but it's absolutely impossible to predict in advance what changes you will see.